having a great day and welcome back to my channel. First of all, let me tell you that I'm thanking every one of you that watching my show and subscribing the channel and liking it and making a comment. Your comments and subscription is very important to me. I really do appreciate it. I want to tell you a story before we start cooking. My daughter was saying to me, Mom, you should talk more because you're funny and you talk so much all the time in my TV show, because I'm a TV host anyways. And she tells me that I talk so much, so I should talk in this show as well when I'm actually talking to you guys. So I'm gonna do that. And my sister suggested that you know, I should tell you guys to make a comment and try the recipe and take a picture of the recipe or of your own dish or for your own creation, and then send it to me so I can show it to everyone and share it with everyone. My mom was telling me that I should actually cook some traditional food, which I'm gonna do that. I should say to you guys that I love cooking, even though that my own profession, my own career, that I'm a TV host, but I love cooking. I loved cooking since I was a kid. When I was only 13 years old, I started cooking with my mom and dad, with my mom and grandma. Well, my dad was part of it too. Anyways, with my mom and grandma, and they taught me so much. When I was back in Montreal, I was going to high school there, and I took some, there was some subjects that, like, everybody took some, you know, extra subjects back in high school, and I took baking and cooking because that's how much I loved cooking. And I just want to share it with you guys because I love cooking, and my most important ingredients that I use in my each and every recipes is love. I cook with love. And you guys should try it too. Cooking with love, you see how different your meal will taste afterwards. So literally, you guys, this is a family show. Everyone, including the man behind the production, is my handsome husband. Say hi, honey.
Hello.
There he is. He does all the videography, directing the show, and also editing the show. All the medias is under his hand. So this is the story of my family. Now let's cook together. Today we're gonna cook fish curry with rice, which is gonna be very delicious and spicy. So we have fish, cilantro, coconut milk, garlic, green onions, tomato, ginger, butter, and onions, which is going to be served with rice. Our spices are curry paste, turmeric, chili flakes, curry powder, black pepper, and salt. This fish is salmon. Now, a lot of people, they like to use other fish than salmon. I like to use salmon because there's no bones in it. So I'm gonna cut it in little pieces. We have 2 cups of rice. I showed you guys before how we make rice, but I'm gonna show you one more time. We wash our rice a few times. I I already boiled 4 cups of water. So 4 cups of water for 2 cups of rice. I add my salt, maybe 1.5 tablespoons. I normally taste the salt to make sure the water, to make sure it's not that salty. No, it's good. And then I add butter in there and leave it to steam. So first thing we want to do to make this fish curry is that this is some vegetable oil. Not too much, you're gonna put a little bit. Fish needs to be golden looking like this when you actually fry it. Now it's ready and you take it out because this is the first step that you do. So the rice is almost ready. We're just gonna make sure that all the water is actually steamed. We're gonna make the curry sauce right now. So a little bit of vegetable oil, not too much. Okay, we're gonna add our onion first. We're adding our garlic and ginger now. As soon as you add the ginger and garlic into the onions, you can smell it. It smells so good. I'm gonna add my cherries tomato in there. Okay, as you can see, the water is all steamed and the rice looks so puffy. I'm gonna make a hole in the middle so the rice can cook better and good. Then I'm gonna close the lid and I'm bringing the temperature down to low. Now we're gonna add our spices. 1 tablespoon of turmeric, 1 tablespoon of curry powder. I'm gonna add salt, 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper. And we're gonna stir it. My goodness, smells so good. I'm getting hungry. How about you guys? I'm gonna add my curry paste in here. 2 tablespoons of curry paste is enough. I'm gonna add my green onions. Put some on top. I'm adding my cilantro in there and chili peppers. I'm gonna add some chili pepper. That's chili flakes actually. Gonna add some coconut milk right here. Then I'm gonna add some hot water, boiling water in there, to make it a little bit creamy, and it's gonna look so creamy and nice. Look at that. So when your sauce is looking like this and is ready, your curry sauce, then I'm going to place the fishes right here, right inside, just like that. Thank you. So we're gonna close the lid and leave it cook for 10 to 15 minutes. And then we're gonna bring our temperature low to medium. Oh my God, look at that. Oh my goodness. Look how beautiful and creamy it is. Now, the next touch is adding a little bit of butter and then leave it there. And close the lid again for a couple of minutes and then our dish is ready. Try this beautiful dish, you guys, and then send a picture for me because I want to see how you guys did it, okay? So let's see. Look at this. So creamy. It smells so good and delicious. I can't wait to try it. Mmm, it looks so good. I just love it. Look at that. You see the big pieces of fish? It actually looks so creamy and juicy. Fish curry. Look and it smells so good. Look at that. Look how creamy it is. It tastes so good, I believe. Let's try it and see. Just want to try it a little bit first. The rice looks so good. It's cooked with butter. So let's just put a little bit of the sauce first, the curry sauce. And then I'm gonna put the fish in there. Look at that. And if you want, you could have a little bit of chili pepper aside. So you could have it with chili pepper too. Oh, look at that. So smooth and nice. Love the creamy, love the puffy of the rice. Look at that bite. Let's try. My goodness, you guys. This chili. Oh my God, it's so spicy. I love it. I just absolutely love it. Fish curry. The chunk of fish is in there. Absolutely beautiful. So nice, so spicy. I can taste the cilantro, ginger, and garlic in there with that curry paste. Absolutely a beautiful dish. This is one of my favorite dish. If you like it, please make it. And then please send me a picture of your own creation and how you made it too, so I can see it and then I can share it with everyone else. If you enjoyed this video, please give a like and subscribe. Leave a comment below. I love to read your comments. Follow my channel to your next delicious meal. Until next time, cheers.